Incoming backup request. Detected. The control point in proximity.
Let me tell you, I was tense as fuck. No idea if this guy was going to go keener on my ass or what.
Everyone's an enemy until proven a friend.
So, he just comes up and drops his gun on the ground, motions for us to take it. Then he starts dancing, right there in the middle of the street, like a fucking lunatic.
Yeah, you should have seen this guy. Dressed like a goddamn clown. No idea how he made it past the psyche, though.
Just as I was about to stash the rifle, I'd catch the glint of glass in the distance.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Let me tell you, I was tense as fuck. No idea if this guy was going to go keener on my ass or what.
Everyone's an enemy until proven a friend.
So, he just comes up and drops his gun on the ground, motions for us to take it. Then he starts dancing. Right there in the middle of the street, like a fucking lunatic.
Yeah, you should have seen this guy. Dressed like a goddamn clown. No idea how he made it past the psyche, though.
Just as I was about to stash the rifle, I'd catch the glint of glass in the distance.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit is right. Pulled out my showstopper and dropped the clown while Jesse up there took out their sniper.
And that's why Liz calls agents like that bait.
East Patrol, all clear. West Patrol, all clear.
I need you at the Potomac Event Center.
We've got confirmation the Outcast Chief Strategist is inside the Potomac Event Center. If we can capture him, we can interrogate him and figure out what they're planning. Kelso will set up a diversion. You go for the target.
You'll need to cut off any escape routes and box this guy in before you can bag him.
Get ready to die! Did I throw?
We need you to secure the Outcast Strategist.
I'm set up at the main entrance. Agent, head for the northeast gate.
With the northeast gate and main entrance covered, he won't be able to leave the center without running into one of our teams.
Stay here. I'll go check it out.
I'm in. Main entrance is clear.
Ah,
Agent, you need to cut off the primary escape route. Take out the boats that got docked southwest of your position.
I'll keep an eye on the main entrance and make sure he doesn't double back.
Nearby Echo detected.
Defend them at all costs!
Well, at least now we know the strategist is home.
Thank you.
seeing a lot of hostiles by the docks. They're securing the boats.
They must be waiting for the order to launch. If the strategist gets on one of those boats, we'll lose our chance to bring him in. Keep moving. You're almost there. You're almost at the dock, Agent. Hope you're not too late.
Heads up. I'm seeing a lot of movement toward the boats, but no sign of the strategist.
Thank you.
slight change of plans. With the boats out of commission, the target should still be inside. We have to make sure he doesn't slip past us.
Fuck. They're coming at me from all sides. I can't get...
Agent down.
Kelso. Kelso? Shit. Agent Kelso's not responding.
Let's go.
without Kelso. Capturing the strategist won't be easy. It's up to you to finish the job, Agent.
I have to go through the theater. Cut them off and kill them!
Was that gunfire? Agent, I didn't send reinforcements. You'll need to clear the building.
Everyone cheer at once.
Wait, is that Kelso?
My watch broke and I lost comms. Listen, I need you to cover me while I head for the balcony, then head down to the concert hall.
Thank God. Is Kelso all right?
Keep them away from me! Whatever you do, don't let them into the concert hall!
hell, I've got you right where I want you.
Calm down. Stop embarrassing yourself. So we got him. That was some nice work, Agent. You should be proud of yourself. Together was the only way we could have done this.
Now that we have the strategist, the outcasts are gonna be in disarray. And we could probably get some useful info out of the bastard. I'm pretty sure Kelso can persuade him to cooperate.
Patrol.
Incoming backup request.
Command center has been taken, and their strategist is in custody. This is a huge win for the division and the settlement.
Patrol, I'll-
True Sons have taken over the Lincoln Memorial. They're keeping a low profile right now and not directly threatening the campus. But it worries me that they might be here to recruit civilians. Or planning an attack. Probably better to push them back into their own territory before they secure an outpost this close to civilians.
I just want to say thank you to the man who lives in that big house.
Why?
He helped change the laws in this country so I could be here today. Looking at your sweet little face.
Okay. Can I say thank you to the man too, Daddy?
Sure, baby. I think you'd like that.
We should get going. We don't want to keep him waiting.
Is Mommy going to say thank you to the man?
That's up to Mommy.
Mommy?
Sure. Although he really did a lot more for your dad than he did for me.
Okay, let's go see the man.
I wish I had seen you.
The memorial and remove the True Sons forces. They maintain this outpost. The True Sons will be a direct threat to the campus.
Thank you.
got a visual on additional hostiles in the memorial compound. They're moving south. There's a gate between you. It looks closed from here.
Agent, you'll need to find a way to open that gate. Thank you.
agent requesting backup.
Check the interior while I get Henry's people to maintain the perimeter. You should be approaching a small museum. Need you to make sure it's clear. Hopefully we can get a better idea of what they've been planning. Damn it. The Trucens have turned the memorial into a base. There's an area beneath you with increased security. Isaac can't access data on this location. Stay alert. I don't know what you're walking into.
Careful with those rounds! You wanna kill everybody in here?
You hear that? Fuck this noise. I'm not dying to help with the ammo count.
DC-62, detected.
Heads up. Isaac just ID'd those shells as chemical weapons. We can't afford to let the Trucens escape with those. You gotta find a way to close up that tunnel. according to the schematics Isaac pulled upstairs, we can lock that tunnel door from their control center. That should keep them from being able to transport those mortars loaded with DC-62. That should keep them from getting more of those mortars.
You think closing the tunnel is smart? Fuck you! You've locked yourself in with us! I'll make sure you rot down here!
want this?
Yeah, let's go.
Signs, zero.
on ahead back up. The team from the campus is taking position inside the memorial. If you hadn't stopped them, I know they would have used those weapons on us, and we would have ended up like Castle. I can't tell you how relieved I am to have you on our side. Thank you. Today, we dealt a great blow to the Trusun's infrastructure. We confiscated a massive cache of chemical weapons and eliminated a stronghold near the campus. You should be proud. You saved a lot of lives today.
I'm Emma. I've been recruited to help out at your base of operations with recalibrating and fine-tuning equipment. Glad to be working with you.
Sustainable, we need to have energy. This solar pump should provide enough juice to run the entire settlement.
Maybe you should go with them.
Omega, back up.
I don't know if you heard, but Constitution Camp got overrun. There are a lot of good doctors there, trying to keep it open as a medical clinic. I barely managed to escape, but luckily the campus took me in. The others were gonna try their luck in the sewers. I worry about them. They should be here, not some credential friend. Would you keep an eye open for Maddie Duran? She was leading that.
Come on in. Got another favor to ask you. About a month ago, some people that weren't happy with how I was handling things decided that they wanted to take their chances on their own. The outcasts had been harassing them, but we got reason to believe there's going to be a major attack. Now, I've sent people to provide security, but division agent make a big difference. Not just for the added firepower. You've done so much for us already. But maybe with your help, we can convince them to come back. Give the settlement another chance. Before it's too late.
Down here. Bad idea for all those assholes to be in one place.
I tried telling them that. The argument is
We need more blood. A lot.
Talk to me.
What?
Inventory thanks you. How about that?
Hey, you!
That's good stuff. Looks like high-end gear.
Hey there!
How about that? That's good stuff.
Come on over here, Agent. You're gonna wanna see this.
Hi there. Great to see you again. Remember, if you need equipment fine-tuned or recal...
let me be your one-stop shop.